All right, got it, my main. Okay.
Die! Oh my god! Die! Oh my god! Oh my god! Die! Alright. Okay. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me! Oh! No! 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 This. So those badges are gonna pay. I have like a better. Oh, I do. Nice. All right. Should have used that first, actually. What is this? Ah. Mind if I do? Those guys are gonna pay. Come here, bitch. I'm ready for you. No. Oh, shit. No. No. Okay. Faster. All right, bitch. I'm ready for the other one. Come here, bitch. Come on. Oh my god. Bastard. Hey. Anyone want more than me? Bastard. Come on. Come on! Faster! Give me some loot, damn it! All right. Any more of you? All right. Seems not. That's pretty good. All right, I'm getting used to the dodge mechanic. It's not that hard to do. All you have to do is just do left and right. Don't repeat left again and again and again. You'll be good. You'll be good to go. Okay. Oh, look at that. Hold on. I'll just use all of it. I got another one right here. Give me that. Can I explore there? Oh, he's just looking there. Okay. Those are his eyes. Okay, never mind. You made your point. I think there is no way in hell I could beat that thing. Okay. Open up. Let's get ready. great. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, yeah.
We become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard.
I bet. It's
necessary.
How about you get me the fuck out of here? I was supposed to get a one-time job and it would guarantee me my retirement.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
I made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons locker.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
I'm coming, man. Okay. I'm going first. Why did I stand up?
Oh my god.
Okay. All right, die. Okay, I can hurt you. Oh, hello? Okay. Great. Now I know there's one of them on the run. That's pretty good. Whoa. I could really hear that. Even my controller's shaking. Oh, shit. Okay. All right. That might be real fucking useful.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been made. All that's left is this baton.
See that? This is mine.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it.
You bet your sweet ass I'm gonna use this.
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Return to the watchtower. Duh. Oh. Die. All right. Bastard. Okay. Oh, I can't like stop it midway. I just used the full thing. Yikes. Okay. Well, I didn't, okay. More you learn. Stop hiding in the goddamn men's face me, bitch. Give me that.
Warning. No save. Shut it down.
Oh, why did I do that? Die. Shit. That's not good. I hear something from her right. Ooh! Oh, okay. I thought I played Dorina. Okay, hold on though. You're still getting messed up there.
Sending in squad 9.
Sir,
squad
9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons.
Well, he didn't talk. Oh, what the fuck?
You.
How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit?
What the?
Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive?
Look, I don't know, man. You think I'm the cause of this? Maybe my ship had it. Yeah, you take it, bitch. You're on your own, motherfucker. Nice use of the monsters, Jacob. That's pretty good.
Alas, through. So is Ferris.
What you mean?
Yeah, we didn't
know that yet. You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Okay. Seems like there's chapters. I'm in the aftermath now.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary.
No, speak.
For you. For this storied institution. For the good of all mankind.
Bobby, shut your mouth. Oh, hold on. Let's see. Sure as hell you did.
Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Marler. Arrived at Black Iron today, met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead.
A new opportunity, huh?
System. Offline.
Jesus Christ. Why don't they gonna fucking rampage me? Okay. Bastard. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, my God. He just straight up beat me. That wasn't just like a brutal hit. He just beat me to death. Goddamn, classic style. Holy fuck. All right. Okay.
Necessity to do what is required to make the hard choice.
No, me first. There. Not gonna move, right? Oh, okay. It's locked anyway. Shimmy, 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 shimmy,
Jacob, over
me. Okay, help me, help me, help me. Chow. Hold on, let me get Lou real quick.
Come on.
Oh, health, baby. Okay. Going for realsies.
Jacob!
Got you some baton? Or a gun?
Take that over
oh.
To the reforge.
Thanks.
Use it to print a new weapon.
What the?
Give me a minute to tap into the system.
Huh. The new upgrading thing.
Please make a selection.
Whoa. I'll buy this. Paper jams. Achievement.
Printed. The highest quality.
The highest quality. Hey, hell yeah. Alright. Huh.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship. One that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'd be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe?
Okay.
Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
UGC printing. Having hold United
on, come
day.
On, upgrade. See stability damage. Oh, I can't do those yet until I buy this. Okay. Upgrade this for me.
Cycle complete.
Thank you. Little handle. Great.
Please make a valid choice.
Alright. Thanks, my man. After performing a melee combo attack, look for the quick shot indicator target on the enemy. Press and hold L2 button, then quickly press the R2 button to automatically lock on the enemy and fire the weapon. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh my. Oh, he automatically turned. Okay. Die. Oh, he's still alive?
It seems like he's infecting them, turning them into those things.
Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
Yeah. Will do, man. That's just what I was gonna do. Quick kill. Give me credit, baby. Oh, okay, he knows I'm here. Gross. Oh my god, he got me good. Okay. Damn, that was the point of no return, huh? Shoot. Hold on. This looks like a progression to me. Crap. Alright. Come here, bastard. Come on. Come on, give up. Place too. Hold on then. Never mind. That is the place of no return. Let's see. I'll try this one out. Hey, what's up, man? Failure detected. Huh. Oh, you bastard. Wait, does he not listen? Oh, he does.
I can't open it. You need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
That is scary to hear. Alright, this is progression. Man, it's just like, I'm really scared if like, if I don't explore everything, I just want to explore everything. This looks like something that I can explore. I know it's a horror game. I know. Let's see. The burnout, okay. Oh my god, there's another one. Hey, what's up? Oh no! Jesus! Christ.
Hit me.
Yeah, no. It's gonna be really hard if I face two monsters. Okay, my ammo's full on that.
Oh my god!
Okay. Oh, it reloads for me automatically. That's cool. So this is my way up. Okay. Gotcha. Now I'm coming. Find a key.
I can't open it. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Find a guard's corpse. Will be near.
Use your shift to dig out their implant. Wait, what? You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Okay.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
I'm out of here. Whoa! Holy shit, that went down fast. Oh my god. Wait, hold on. Oh, I already had it ready. Come here. Yeah. I can't hit it. Oh, God. Oh, my. Jesus, you stood up so quickly. This one first. Oh man. Oh my god. Don't go scary on me. Hey, what do you know, huh? Oh, sorry, pal. God, I'm so scared to speak. I'm not commenting much. I'm scared, bro. This is scary as fuck. Oh, I'm like so aware. Okay. Let's go. Just break through there, or I can crawl through here. Huh. I'll choose this way. I hear a lot in my left. There's a long vent. I'm venting. Among us! Among us. pretty good. A way to climb up. Okay. Cool. Let's see here. Whoa. Whoa. What the fuck? I'll take this. Persons of interest, huh? This is the one I just got, right? Me.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Confined to quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
This will be my final report from here. The tower renovations are nearly complete.
And the program?
Reactivated, under the supervision of Dr. Mahler.
And what do you hope to achieve?
Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
Wow, okay. Oh, yikes, there's footage? Oh, okay, never mind. FBI will now be hard-coded and certainly issue implants.
I didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door.
Oh, my
I didn't
God.
Have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end. Journey.
What the Wait, I might like this villain. What? What are you doing? Watching the world end. I just want to see the world fall. I just want to see the world burn.
I had to fall back. There were too many. They captured my entire squad. Send someone. I don't know how long that door will hold.
Get him!
Oh God! No! No!
Sorry, but I gotta let nature take its course.
This will be my final report from here. The tower renovations are nearly complete.
And the program?
Reactivated, under the supervision of Dr. Mahler.
And what do you hope to achieve?
Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
Okay. What the fuck is with the villain? He sounds like... He doesn't sound like an antagonist. He sounds like a villain. And you know what a villain is? Like a cartoon villain. An evil guy. Who just wants to see the city burn?
Nice.
Nice. Oh, I got like full ammo? Huh. Well, I should have been going about a thing then. But yeah, he sounds like a villain. Which I kind of like. I don't know if that's good for the story. I'll tell you what. But it is good for me. I knew it. Oh, and why? I knew it! Oh! Okay. Alright. Getting kind of used to this. That'll have to do. For now, for part two. Alright. See ya.